welcome. I'm Covenant Klein. This is Resident Evil 7.
Alright. She's close.
Oh. I see an herb right there. Walk from the other side. Jesus, what is that?
She's vomiting. Damn, we'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
So that's her vomit? From the other side. And there she goes. Damn it. On the second floor. Getting closer and closer. Bitch is running! Get her! I missed horribly. I missed my shotgun. Ooh, more ammo. Oh, no, no. What you doing? Like it's yours. That obviously takes a key. What's this? Ooh, remote bomb. Hmm. Fuck you. What's this? Dead person. Emergency exit. I just now realized that. We're on a boat. If you exit the boat, there will be an emergency. And this is like life raft this way. Well, why not say life raft this way? Get it, Mia. Ooh. Corrosive. Chem fluid. A strong acid that can dissolve certain metals. Maybe there's not a key. Maybe it's... Yeah. Yes.
Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mommy.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now, okay? Where are you, Evie? But she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You're just worried about getting your food back.
I'm guessing I'm supposed to go back to the store. I wonder if I would have needed those bombs later. Corrosive. More bombs. Bombs away. This way. Ooh. That wasn't on fire before. Phew. Machine gun is weak. Off with your head. Not that I just tried to shoot a little girl. Okay, which way am I going with it? 3, I guess. Guess I'm going to 3.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
Ta-da. What's in here?
Damn it.
TV's upstairs.
Alan? Alan, where the hell are you?
All the emergency lockdown bullshit. What's in here? Supposed to go. Oh, I guess up here. To the third floor. She's up here somewhere.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control! You have to fight her!
What?
Evelyn, stop! Stop right now!
Don't touch me, don't!
Well then.
No.
It's a Logitech camera.
We'll be together forever.
Cause that's not creepy. Oh wow, cutscene. So that's how she ended up in Dolby, Louisiana.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No, Evie. We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
Then I don't need you anymore.
Shit. Where's that? Contents have been taken. Enoch Tops. Sure, I can't read any of that. Any subjected? Use only assets must first be before do this, placing a sample into the container. Sure is giving me a lot of ammo for a gun I don't got. Gunpowder? Looks broken. A lockpick. I was told to open that either. Ooh, I can go up. Seems like a really bad idea. I have 10 bullets for a crappy gun.
Maybe it still works. Ethan.
Who's Ethan? S2.
I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Gunpowder. What floor am I even on? Fourth floor, apparently. Oh, captain's quarters. Ship map. Lug wrench. There's the machine gun. And another bomb. Before I go that way, I'm gonna go this way. Another bomb. Up or down? Missing a cable, missing a fuse. Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something in 3F sick bay. You're gonna have to go ask Dr. Waddle for it. I'm needed down in number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Dwayne. Knife. It's 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City. The survivors are still suffering. Gunpowder. Huh. damages, so it'd be... maybe? Ta-da! Hell yeah! Now what to use them on? Gunpowder, again. Machine gun ammo. I think I have enough machine gun ammo. Machine gun's kind of shitty anyway. Upstairs. Do I have any of my stuff? Coins. Empty boxes. Hurt. Don't want to use a thing. I can use the herbs. Get the machine gun, go to the bottom level and save it. Captain's something. I don't even know what that was. Oh, alright, cool. Cool. Captain, my captain, what's this? I wanna know. Is this where the captain's thing lives? No. It's so turned around. I have no idea how to look. Oh, there's Tim. As I say, I have no idea how to look at the map. There it is. Okay, it's on the third floor, control room, security room. It's on the fourth floor. Damn. Okay. On the fourth floor. Where's the fourth floor? Where's the fourth floor? Can I go up here? I can go up here. What's that? Reach over. Nothing else me is good at reaching around. Lag. Oh, shit. where you're going. Which way you going? Really? Why do I keep trying to use the gunpowder? Ta-da! Wow, I'm pretty sure they'd kill me if I tried that. Seriously, just fall? I guess I did. Did I read this already? Yeah. I can carry more now. How much more? Ooh. Four more. Off with your head, bitch. I'm gonna take the fuse. Yeah. We're almost there. 3F. How do I get to 3F again? Well, I suppose I just take the stairs. That's for sure there's a different way. No, apparently not. I wonder what I was thinking about. I thought for sure I saw a rusty old ladder that went up. Oh well. This is where what's her face made me watch the video. Can't clue it. There? Yeah, it's there. Note to self, those explode. Cable. Apparently I can't go out that way. I only have two bombs left. So now I can go fix the elevator. An attempt to save Ethan. much. If it wasn't for Mia, Ethan wouldn't be in trouble in the first place. All kinds of ammo and stuff. Oh, something bad must be coming. Something bad is definitely coming. Take coin. Okay. We're gonna do.
Ethan. Ethan.
What the hell?
Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key. All right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
He's dead. Probably why I'm seeing him.
Stay away from him.
Why?
Why was he over there?
He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
I really hope I get all that stuff I picked up while I was being Mia.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
Well, that happened. And I have nothing.
Okay, you little bitch.
There
Where the fuck are you?
Where am I? It's all your fault. Long way down. Phew. Yeah, apparently I'm not going to be on the ship anymore. There's a bunch of dead fish. Bunch of dead fish. Hello, fishy.
Hmm.
Ooh, backpack. You can now carry more items. Yeah, stone gun ammo. Abercrombie, salt mine, South Dolby. February 18th, 1892. There was a collapse in the Peterson mine. Ton and Beckford are dead. Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old man Stan was right. The ground there is too unstable. February 19th, 1892. The company's not going to send us any replacements. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Are they watching us from that helicopter?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports he's in the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look. To kill.
Huh. Was that Rainbow Corporation or Stars? You've taken me as things. Hell yeah. Ta-da. Okay, well, I'm going to leave this episode here. I'm Calvin Klein, and I will see you guys the next time you feel a little inclined.